Hey superstars, HBK Luke here. Hope you sexy boys and sexy girls are doing great, baby. Let's go. Woo! We are continuing this carpenter's journey because, oh baby, I am just getting started and I am loving it. We've only just begun, baby, and that is what we're listening to today from 1970, their second studio album, Close to You. So this is a little bit further on from what we've listened to so far. I'm expecting greatness because this song was ranked number 414 on the Rolling Stones 500 Greatest Songs, baby. Woo! So, I'm expecting greatness. These guys have been rocking. Karen has been inspiring me. We get some drums on this as well. I've been seeing the live performances where she's just been singing. There's a bit of drum action going on here too. Richard's been killing it as well. Let's get to it. I've been waffling way too long. Please like, subscribe, get your comments in. If you want to have your songs reacted to, become a patron at HBK Luke. Link in the description below. Here we go, brothers and sisters.
We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun.
Before the rising sun, we fly. So many roads to choose. We start out walking and learn to
okay, so first of all, this is upbeat, people. This has got a great feel-good factor. The previous songs have been a little bit more melancholy with that almost, you know, bitter sweetness to them. But in this, upbeat message, upbeat feel. We're seeing her on the drums. She can rock the drums as well, baby. Really love the message, her voice, that warmth. It's just that warmth that brings you in, isn't it? She's got such a good voice. Oh, yeah. She's great. This song is great. Love the lyrics. We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises. A kiss for luck and we're on our way. Before the rising sun we fly. So many roads to choose. We'll start walking and learn to run. That feeling of something starting out. You don't know where it's going. You're taking it day by day. But you're living in the moment. You're enjoying the moment. You know that you're going to be living. But appreciate the moment while you're there. Sharing it with someone else, sharing experiences, and just looking forward to what's to come. Love it.
And when the evening comes, we smile. So much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun.
I'm loving this backing vocal, this duetting, same backing vocal, this duetting as well, where we get Richard hitting some vocal as well, combines really well with Karen's voice, great chemistry. And I think this song, yeah, could be about a friendship, could be about a relationship. It's up to you what you take from it. I think that that's the key thing. It's just about a relationship with someone and looking forward to it. And when the evening comes, we smile, so much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. sharing horizons that are new to us, watching the signs along the way, talking it over, just the two of us working together day by day. Work at it, baby. Consistency. That is what makes relationships work. This is great. Loving this song. I love the flute intro as well. The song is built up. It's got a great feeling to it. It's got a little bit of a, maybe like a jazzy feel as well at times, with that pop sound of the late 60s, early 70s as well. And Karen's voice is the masterpiece that brings it all together.
Together. Smile, so much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. And yes, we've just begun.
Okay, so the thing that I take most from these Carpenter songs so far is there's always a peaceful nature to the music. You know, they just have little elements, the little piano sounds, the little flute sounds. The songs always start and end. It's almost a sort of complete circle with each song in how it starts and ends. And it just has that peaceful feeling. There's an upbeatness to this song. No hauntingness like there has been in some of the previous ones. And I'm loving hearing a bit more of Richard's vocal and seeing her on the drums as well, which again just gives a little extra dimension to it. But I think that's where the Carpenters perhaps a little bit different, in that it's a pretty unique sound. You know, no one sounds like them, and you can see why that made them unique and successful. And I think we're just getting started, baby. I think we've only just begun this journey with Carpenters. That's been my reaction. Please like and subscribe. Get your comments in. HBK Luke, signing out, brother.